really was just saying to the congressman that I feel like I need to pinch myself. I can't believe that I actually got to be here for this. It was an absolutely tremendous and breathtaking morning. You know, from the very beginning of going through security, through seeing Lady Gaga sing our national anthem, to of course watching Vice President Harris get sworn in, and then watching President Biden get sworn in and give his inauguration speech, and Amanda Gorman as the youth poet laureate. It was just incredible. And I feel so privileged and honored to be here. And I'm so appreciative of Amy Klobuchar and President Biden mentioning first responders and healthcare providers and the lives lost during COVID. It was just a tremendously meaningful morning.
It's hard to believe it, anyone more meaningful than this one, because of the chapter we're closing after the previous 4 years and that administration, and now a fresh start, a new start. And it's just amazing. They're all meaningful. They're all, the inaugurations are all special, and they're about beginnings. You're closing one chapter, but it is about beginning a whole new chapter and now leading America forward.